Everything is clear on the field. The match will start with the drivers behind their lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Movement from both sides of the field. Two droids apiece breaking that initiation line. First shots coming by way of Chaos. Draining a couple of them in there for the Blue Alliance. Breaking the plane of the initiation line at the buzzers. General Robotics, it's teleop time. 23-15. Here's your score as the students start control and drive those bots all around First City here in Salem, New Hampshire. Fusion looking to line it up with that sensor. Getting bumped by the wire clippers. Equilibrium trying to play some defense against Chaos to no avail. 100 seconds to go in the round. Chaos picking up a few more power cells as the Robo Saints being heavily defended like an aardvark by 61-61. Wire clippers making their way through the rendezvous point as Fusion's picking up more power cells for the Blue. 32-16 in favor of Blue, but not for long. Another couple shots courtesy of Chaos. Looks like they went 1-for-4 that time. Wire clippers picking up a few power cells from the Red Alliance loading station. Here comes Fusion of Manchester School of Technology. Wire clippers almost toppled over. They right themselves, head on over to the low power port for the Red Alliance. 36-18 in favor of Blue. Here comes 61-61, getting ready for the endgame as Chaos is draining a few more for the Blue. Robo Saints picking up a few more power cells as well. That sound means the end game is upon us. Wire clippers climbing up, as well as their alliance mate Equilibrium with 16 seconds to go. We'll see if Equilibrium can put that switch in balance. With shots coming, as the buzzer's coming down to the wire here with 3 seconds, 2. Oh, tough break for the Robo Saints at the buzzer. Their mechanical arm couldn't hold them. Your official results, qualification match 66 of 80. Blue Alliance earning the victory. 53-30. Match 67 coming up with Matt Bisson on the mic.